What has revolutionized the eating habits of millions of consumers? And where did it all begin? The answer dates back to a time after the Second World War, when Michele Ferrero created new products resembling his energy and passion, as well as his avant-garde ideas. With the efficient cooperation of his wife Maria Franca, he was one of the first Italian industrialists to open factories and operate companies abroad, making the group truly international. With products such as Nutella, Ferrero Rocher, Kinder Joy, Tic Tac, and many more, it is clear to see that Ferrero offers something for everyone. This has ensured the company's success, and since then, the whole Ferrero Group closed its 2007-2008 financial year with a consolidated turnover of 6.2 billion euros, an 8.2% growth over the preceding financial year. The group, headed by Chief Executive Officers Pietro and Giovanni Ferrero, has 38 operating companies, 18 factories, and about 21,600 employees worldwide. To show its support, Ferrero now also has a footprint in South Africa, in the beautiful area of Kokstad, KwaZulu-Natal, at Spring Valley Farm. Ferrero established Agri South Africa, a dedicated local hazelnut farming company. Since its establishment, Ferrero has imported about 500,000 hazelnut trees from Chile and Argentina, with the hope to create jobs and encourage the development of raw materials, as well as to increase the processing of the hazelnut crop. This could, in time, position South Africa as a major supplier of this key raw material used in most of the Ferrero products.
The reason why Ferrero decided to invest in agriculture in South Africa, it's to diversify the risk of purchasing the hazelnut from few regions of the world. At the same time, we want to obtain a fresh product through the year by harvesting the hazelnut in counter-seasonability compared to the northern hemisphere. The most suitable condition for hazelnut in South Africa are a minimum of 800 up to 1,000 chill units, a temperature between -5 and never above 40 degrees, and a minimum rainfall of 800 millimeters per year. To be involved in the hazelnut project, a farmer must be, of course, included in the area with a suitable climate. The soil must be deep and good for planting trees. The water must be available for the plants, and of course a good management of the farm is necessary. As Ferrero, we would like to offer to the farmers that want to be involved in the hazelnut project the plants at a reduced price, a full technical advice on how to cultivate this new plant, and based on a case-to-case, a full buyback of the harvest.
Ferrero's aim is to establish the finest hazelnut culture through its high productivity initiatives, so that the entire value chain for the hazelnut can be rebuilt and refocused.
Agri South Africa het verlede jaar Julie maand ons die plaas gekoop by die gewese eienaar. Die plaas is 512 hektaar. Ons het so 36 hektaar ontwikkel, nuwe pompe, nuwe besproeiing wat ons geplant het. 6 hektaar daarvan is moederblokke. 'N moederblok gebruik jy van jou beste cultivars om nuwe bobies van te maak. Die res van dit ons geplant in 'n quick house effect om die bobies voor te berei, juist vir die grond wat ons het wat ons nou gaan plant. Ek is besig met 80 hektaar wat ek nou in een van die grootste produksieblokke in Suid-Afrika op die oomblik gaan plant vir neute vir Ferrero. Vir my was dit 'n groot uitdaging. 'N ou leer elke dag. Ou kan nooit te slim wees nie. Jy weet, en deur te beplan jou implemente, al die klein goedjies moet jy in ag neem om jou lewe vir jou makliker te maak. Onkruid beheer, vooropkoms, dekgewasse. Al daai goed, dis belangrik. Ek het 4 permanente mense wat senior poste is. Ek het 15 mense wat 6 maande kontrakte kry by ons elke keer. Ek het elke dag tussen 40 en 60 mense per week werk hier. So ons veg teen die armoede. Nuwe ontwikkelings wat gaan kom, ek is besig met 80 hektaar wat ons nou gaan plant. totaal heeltemal addisioneel wat produksieblokke gaan wees vir Ferrero. Maar as vooruitsigte wat gaan kom, ek meen ek is opgewonde om te dink dan ek is deel van Agri South Africa. Groter plase, meer werkskepping. En ja, ek sê vir julle dis fantasties. Dis 'n nuwe produk en die mense is opgewonde daaroor.
While nurseries in 5 trial sites are propagating further agricultural development, local investors and communities devoted to the cultivation of these trees stand to gain from opportunities offered by Ferrero. One example of a successful project embarked on by Agri South Africa in collaboration with the local community is based in Queenstown at Midrock. Future emphasis is focused on local industrial development in the processing of the crop once yields become viable in approximately 5 years, around 2015.
Siyathanda ukusebenza apha kwi-Agri South Africa ngoba yonke into inhle apha siyanakekelwa sisebenza kakuhle inathi sizibona zisebenziswa kakuhle apha ngoba sibe siqala ukuzibona ziyinto enkulu kithi siyaqala ukuyibona into enjena thina besiqala siyayithanda siyafuna ukuyibona iye phambili.
Ferrero prides itself on quality, and Agri South Africa is no different. It is this emphasis on quality and freshness of product that has greatly influenced the strong bond between Ferrero and its consumers, and also has become part of the legacy of the Ferrero family. And it's with this in mind that we truly hope that government, investors and farmers will support this initiative and help us grow the African hazelnut business.
Additionally, Ferrero is also firmly established as a South African business enterprise, with Ferrero eThemba South Africa supplying the retail products, operating from its head offices in Central. eThemba is derived from the Zulu word meaning hope. Agri South Africa's hazelnut business development project shows that it is possible to build sustainable growth opportunities for South African communities by forming international alliances and initiating collaborated efforts started in South Africa with fantastic potential for Africa. To learn more about Agri South Africa, visit www.ferrerohbd.com/dev or email info@agrisouthafrica.co.za. Agri South Africa, the African Hazelnut Initiative.